This is a 1951-52 Pontiac grill. It is absolutely beautiful. It's been re-chromed. It's not fully assembled. We've got it held together with zip ties. That's why it's not flush in the edges there.